Well, I need the northern state and the southern state doing okay for the moment. If you're headed to Queens, getting a disabled vehicle on the bandwidth, the northbound ramp, 269th Road, that has the right lane blocked. Clear the delays in the Bronx and across Bronx Expressway eastbound from University Avenue out towards the Grand Concourse. If you have another crash on the southbound side of the Bronx, the parkway right before East Fordham Road, Helen Parkway, those delays go back to Allison Avenue. Crash scene cleared on the FDR Drive southbound approaching the Manhattan Bridge. As we head for Brooklyn, watch for a crash investigation on 39th Street. Both directions over by Fort Hamilton Parkway with all lanes blocked until further notice. Clear the overturned vehicle in New Jersey on the Garden State Parkway southbound, south of exit 129. Here's what you need to know about the bridges and tunnels. 59th Street Bridge overnight, you have the eastbound south outer roadway closed. Otherwise, the George Washington Bridge, Lincoln, and Holland tunnels are all doing okay. I'm Elliot Dawson, on this report at 10:01 on 1010 Winds.
Now the 1010 Winds, AccuWeather, 4-day forecast. There's meteorologist Carl Anson.
The April thing is quieting down here this season compared to a couple of hours ago. There's showers and storms moving east away from the state. Partly cloudy skies for the rest of the night with areas of fog and 52. Early and low remain hot. Dewy day on Sunday. Clouds and sunshine overhead, but should be a rain-free day. By near 90, there's actually a risk of temperatures popping up in the mid-90s in the afternoon. Stay cold for Sunday northward. Partly cloudy through Sunday night, back down to 75. And with time, that warm from humidity will have to give way to building clouds on Monday. With a late-day shower and sunshine, there could be strong and dusty for high 80s. Dropping off. I'd say 87, currently 75, mostly cloudy.